My name is Craig Veren. I'm from Botswana. The man of God prophesied me. The first thing he asked me was, which church are you going to? And then I told him, currently I'm not going to any church because I left the church which I started because of fights within the church with the pastor that I was working with. So I had to leave me and my wife, and we did not get a chance to say goodbye or anything like that. So he said to me that it's important that when you leave somewhere that you leave very well. You cannot start a work when where you are coming from is not good. So I confirm what he was saying, that it was true. And I believe that after this, a change has surely come in my marriage, in my ministry, and in my family.